Hey guys, in this course I'm going to talk about how to wear a non-sterile gloves and dispose it off. That is donning and doffing. The first thing what you have to do is select the glove which is of your size. Take out the gloves and put it on a clean surface, that is sterile. Sterile means germ free. If you are a right-handed person, take out the left glove first with right hand and slide your fingers in. It's always better to put your thumb finger first. This is how you put. Now left hand is glove. Now pick up the right glove with the left gloved hand and slide it in. Now your glove, that is donning. Now how to dispose the gloves, that is doffing of the gloves. Now just imagine your gloves are spoiled, you have touched here and there. So how to dispose of the gloves? First, remove the left gloves if you are right-handed. At the edge of the gloves, don't touch the skin or inside of the gloves. And just pull it like this, inside out, and put it on the other gloved hand. And here, what you have to do is slide your fingers in. Don't touch the outer surface of the glove. And tie it through. Now, sterile surface is outside. Now, you are ready to dispose. And your trash should have a pedal or an open trash. And put it right there. That's how you have to put and dispose the gloves. That is donning and doffing of the gloves. And that's all for now. I'll come back with another interesting topic soon. Till then, please take care of yourself and your family. Be safe.